I got a problem and it won't go away. I'm pacing in my mind, doing what I can to stay calm. A serrated knife in my palm and it's itching to crawl through the flesh and gums of the lower jaw. A mini saw about 6 inches long, cuts deep in seconds like nothing at all. Premeditated retaliation, no questions, no allegation, for this is a confession of the action stated. Emotion strained by intimidation and hateration. I have no toleration for a future confrontation. Previous situations have escalated my anger's elevation to the point of no compensation nor salvation. It's over, I've seen the truth through the lies. For a long time you've held a clever disguise. Now through my eyes I will be your demise. Your backstabbing ways lost in history's haze. Day after day you're your name fades away. It's a real shame it had to turn out like this. We were like brothers, that's what I don't get. Shit got sour and anger had us devoured, and we both blew up to crumble like the Twin Towers. But what's done is done, and there's nothing more to say. The price that you will pay will be heavily compensated. The plan is so perfect down to the detail, cause I concentrated. Years in the coming, I patiently waited. I've been so close to you and your family. I hear what you're saying, I follow you on vacation. Record your phone conversations. I know everybody you know on more than first name basis. I know your girlfriend's fragrance. There's nothing left but the hatred and anger. You wouldn't recognize me, you wouldn't think that it's strange. You would put your family in danger, you would rape your wife with a dagger. Shoot both the dog and the neighbors, leave you with one in the chamber. And it's a blank, I like to think. Thank you for the evil you've done to me. In that first box of matches and that container of gasoline, he thought he was home free, but he didn't know me. So I cut him up slowly, he didn't sleep for a week. I sat and fed him to himself till he's too weak to speak. He had a front row seat to watch me take him apart, remove every single appendix that I ripped out his heart. This was my plan from the start, and every action premeditated. No angle overlooked, so every motion's been calibrated, amazingly calculated. I find myself fascinated. You had such a perfect life, it's a shame that it's overrated, but now you understand. You won't go underground. I'm gonna gather my shit, burn this bitch to the ground.